You're right there, kid. You're heading the right place.
I guess. Can't help thinking about whether we did the right
thing. Ain't our place to wonder. Good Lord's got us on the road, whether we choose it or not. My pop, he wasn't a religious man, you know. He couldn't grow it or kill it or eat it, and he just plain old didn't believe in it. That was it. And this one time, he hit on up the old Saba Hills, San Saba Hills, joined up with a couple of Texas Range buddies of his to hunt. Pretty routine, you know. He done it like 100 times before. Should have been a 3-day kill, but on the second day, well, it all went fucked. Somehow that night, he managed to lose his buddies and top it off. And Comanches then went and took the horses. So he was starving, and he was delirious, and crawls up into this mott, like the group of trees out there in the middle of nowhere, just sticking up in this ocean of scrub, and he found religion. At that moment, he told me he found God. And it turns out the God, he's a squirrel. Yeah, big old meaty one. I found God, he used to say. While sitting and basking in the glory and the sublimity of mercy, I shot and ate that son of a bitch. Yeah, you might want to close your eyes, kid.